For Oakland Athletics first baseman and outfielder Seth Brown, 2022 was easily the best season of his career. Unfortunately, thanks to a weak offense, the A's finished in the last place of the American League West Division.